Hey everyone, it's Janice. I was just wanting to come on today and let y'all know that Hobby Lobby has gotten some new laces and trims in. Well, since the last time I had been, they've gotten new ones in. It's been a while since I had went, but I went over there Saturday, which they still had the sale going on, where they have the laces and trims for 50% off, but they'll have it like that again in a couple of weeks. They run those sales like that, just back and forth, every couple of weeks or so. So anyway, this is an adorable one, and let's see, it has 3 yards on it for a regular price $2.99, so you can get it 3 yards of it for $1.50. But it's like a little pink rosette with the pearl trim, running through it. Isn't that pretty? I love it. And it's really dainty. And then they also had that one in the white. Also, I just thought that was just beautiful. I love it. Actually, I went over there to get some pink trims because I don't have any pink, and it's for a project that I'm working on for a challenge, and I needed pink. So, and then this one is a new one that I had never, seen over there before either. See, this, I know they have one similar to this that they've had for a while, but this one is different. See, it's got the scalloped little rosettes on it that makes up the bigger flower, and then it's on the netting. Beautiful. And then this one is regular priced $4.99 for 2 yards, but $2.50 half price, so really a good deal. And then this one is a new one that I've never seen before. And then they've got, it's the scalloped also, and they've got this in the pink, and then I believe in the white as well. $3.99 regular priced, 2 yards. So, and this is the beige color here. That, and then I believe this is a new lace, and then they had this one also with hearts in it. See how this has a little flower in it. I don't know if you can see that or not, that little flower in there. Yeah, and they also have it with a little heart in it. I had never seen it over there before, but that doesn't mean anything. I do know those other ones are new, though. This one was really cheap. It is 12 feet, so that's 4 yards for $1.99. So I got it for $1. I'm planning just to make flowers with this. That's why I got it. I thought, that'd make some cute little lace flowers. And then this one, y'all, I'm really not sure if this was a new one or not. But it's new to me, so very beautiful. Isn't that gorgeous? I love it. And it is 3 yards for $4.99 regular price, so 3 yards for $2.50 is what I got that one for. Beautiful. Just beautiful. I love that one. It's pretty wide. Probably wide, 1¾ inches. Doesn't say on here what the width is, but anyway. Also, while I was over there, I picked up the Hobby Lobby the bigger whatever topo bulbs, I think is what they're called. Yeah, topo bulbs. That's the bigger ones. I had already had the smaller ones. And also, I had gotten in an order Saturday that I had ordered from Your Scrapbook Supply. She had a few things, you know, on clearance that I hadn't gotten yet. You know, this is from the Sunrise Sunset collection, and these are called blue. The blue one, the blue roses, but they're silver. These are silver, y'all. Anyway, they're pretty, of course. And they were on clearance for $2.50. You know, these were running $5 back whenever they first came out. So, good deal. And then the Prima dolls. I've only gotten this one so far. And I got it from your scrapbook supply. Now, I know that I have looked on some other online stores. And this one is running like $9 and something. But at your scrapbook supply, she's got it for $8.09 is what I paid for. So that's, you know, a little bit cheaper than some of them. She usually is cheaper than a lot of the stores if you can get what you need from her. You know, she does sell out of stuff pretty fast. You know, Rhonda, she has those sales. So anyway, and then I got the wings. Which this doll, her name is Lorena, and then I got the angel wings, and the angel wings were $2.69, and I know those had been running like $3 and something on the other online stores. So anyway, I just wanted to get on and talk to y'all. I haven't talked to y'all in a while, and let y'all know what I've been up to. We've just been very, very busy. We're about to go on vacation, so yeah, looking forward to that. Been real busy getting ready for that and everything. So anyway, we'll be on vacation next week, so I'm gonna be busy this week getting ready for that, and then just trying to wrap up a couple of things that I've got going on up here in my room. So anyway, y'all, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to y'all later on. Bye-bye.